Hey Oakville, I'm your line producer, Andrew Rudd.
And I'm your line producer, Lindsay Marshall. Welcome to this special senior edition of Eyes on the Tigers, Channel 97 News.
Let's meet the seniors.
Graduation is just a couple weeks away. Here's everything you need to know. Graduates should arrive at Chaffetz Arena by noon on June 5th. The ceremony starts at 1:30, but again, make sure you're there by noon. Graduates need to dress in semi-formal attire, and families and guests can start coming in at 12:30. We can't wait to see everyone there.
Tiger walking has been a broadcast staple for many years.
So the class of 2022 had to do it one last time. What was your best high school moment?
It's when my government class made a website about me.
Probably get to play volleyball with Caleb Froman and Amon Luker. You know, those are my favorite guys around here. And Chase Skaggs, you know, big aesthetic guy, so I love to see him on the court as well.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you.
My best high school moment was on a French trip. One of my friends was knighted with a baguette.
All right, it's just three words. Siesta Key 2022.
Those like little tiny babies that'd be placed around the school, did that not happen to anybody else? Freshman year, I swear they were. I didn't hallucinate this.
This is not how we actually get people to go do tiger walking, I promise. Favorite high school moment?
Dancing with Jordan Bennington in the Stanley Cup Parade.
Oh, doing the fusion with Ethan Walters before every volleyball game.
What's your best high school moment?
Whenever the football games came back this season.
My favorite high school memory was being Hazelwood West at their field this game.
What was your best high school moment?
I like when anyone falls on the stairs, in the hallway, literally anywhere. Just if they fall, they drop all their stuff. Like, the more dramatic and tragic it is, the funnier it is.
Thank you.
Our A&P teachers have been with us for 4 years, and we've gotten to know them pretty well.
They've also gotten to know each other pretty well. Here's Pass the Camera, Senior A&P Teacher Edition.
I'm passing this along to a teacher who has been an amazing mentor for me and the hottest teacher in the school, Mr. Gerber.
To the most professionally dressed teacher.
I'm going to pass this to Mrs. Radmer for the fastest driver.
I pass the camera to the teacher that's going to have a baby.
The teacher who I've been friends with the longest.
I pass the camera to Ms. Amlung for being the sweetest human ever and my planning buddy.
Aww. I'm passing the camera to the teacher with the longest last name.
I'm passing the camera to the person who's getting the heck out of here.
Bye, Oakville. That's a wrap for Pass the Camera.
There's a lot of things in high school that I've wanted to hide from.
Me too, but this time, hiding was a little more fun.
We got all the broadcast seniors to play a round of hide and seek in the school.
Check it out.
Where are we going?
I don't know. All right, wait.
Come on. Okay, I got the spirit stick. Oh my god, he's got the spirit stick.
All right, listen, me and Drew were in Spanish just like thinking about this spot all day.
I didn't get the memo. It's fine.
It's fine.
Should we go to this way?
Why do I doubt so much?
Okay, guys, we were trying to find a place to hide.
Guys, there's 2 minutes left. We're gonna be last. Like, they're not gonna find us.
We've chosen Gym B, this little alcove here.
Hey, yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm scared.
Was there rules that said no outside? Oh god.
Oh, here we go. So now we wait.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
God, you're just gonna have to climb over it. So here we are.
Show the comments.
In the commons. We're hiding. And since we're wearing black, we can lay down.
Yeah, yeah, dude, that's what I'm thinking. Where are we moving it to?
We're just gonna let the mats stack up so that it hides us.
Can we climb up on that mat?
No, no, look. What I'm saying is, if we stack these, the line of sight goes away.
Yeah, record me.
Ready, Eva?
Yeah.
Okay,
here we go.
Okay.
Someone text someone.
Should we go this way?
We are.
Did you?
Okay.
We're hide and seeking. We're the seekers, though. Found you. Oh my god. You scared the shit. Scared me so bad.
Okay, so Drew and I are in the mats in Javet. We stacked boxes right there to block the side of view. Caleb and Olivia are right next to us.
I doubt it.
Found you. No. We were waiting for quite a bit.
Hey, look away.
Go away.
Go away.
No, go.
All right, I'm hiding in the bleachers. Okay.
There, I saw.
Oh!
So, second team out.
We're not first!
She didn't have to do that.
Do it.
Hi.
God dang it.
God.
What you guys doing? Oh my.
Hold up. I see someone.
You actually? Caleb.
Caleb.
I don't know who your partner is, but I see him.
Oh, wait. Hey.
Hey.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, I got a little insight from him.
You think you're slick, huh? You think you're slick!
They may probably get a good spot too.
Yeah, probably.
Well, they could just be at the end all the way down there. They could be like between floors.
Yeah,
the stairwells. Should check down here.
Maybe the two.
You guys are the last ones.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Somebody call the cops, because this next story is so good, it's criminal.
These are their stories.
We all make mistakes. I'm the first to admit, my track record isn't clean. But some of these 2022 seniors, they're bad.
Loud and proud.
Turn to your left. Nope, you're right, sorry.
Knowing the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round, they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad.
This is a mugshot, no laughing.
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone.
And then I'm going to get a close-up of your sign. So turn. Okay, so that's...
I'll break 1,000 more, baby. Before I am through. I want to be yours, pretty baby. Yours and yours. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone, bad to the bone, bad to the bone.
These are the last mugshots you ever see us in. Speaking of lasts, for the very last time, I'm Emily Johnson with Channel 97 News.
Student and teachers are a lot like peanut butter and jelly.
Some might even say they're a match made in heaven. We put students and teachers to the test in our very own game show.
Hey Oakville, welcome to A Match Made in Heaven, the game show where we pair a teacher and student together and ask them questions. Are you ready to meet your teams? First up, Miss Noonan and Aaron Herberholt. Mr. Wengler and Andrew Rudd. Mr. Wilkie and Carson Goodson. Mr. Thomas and Ian Meyer. And Mr. Reese and Drew Liebroth. Let's get into our first question. Who is their celebrity lookalike?
Do you know who this is?
Great answers, everyone. Next, what is their walk-up song?
Girl, look at that body. I work out.
Teletubbies, say hello.
And do the duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck.
Return to sender. Address unknown.
Hey, we're recording.
Final question, if they were to be arrested for a crime, what would it be for?
Oh.
Well, that's all the time we got. Thanks for watching, Oakville.
As much as we may want to, we can't stay in broadcast forever.
Us seniors have some pretty big plans for our futures anyway.
Take a look at where all the broadcast seniors are going next year.
I'm going to John Wood Community College to play soccer, and I'm going to study liberal arts.
My name is Anthony Simakaitis. I will be going to Mizzou in the fall, and I will be exploring my options.
My name is Aaron Harville, and I'm going to Missouri State to study criminology.
Hi, my name is Drew Lieberoff, and I will be going to Truman State University to study political science and international relations.
I'm Matthew Cherko. I'm going to DePaul University to study film and television.
My name is Riley Heath, and I will be going to Mizzou, and I plan to major in business and minor in psychology.
My name is Lily Jackson, and I'm going to St. Louis Community College, and my major is undecided.
I'm Nate Rouse. I'm going to Truman State University to study creative writing.
My name is Emily Johnson, and I'm planning to go to Merrimack to get my gen eds, and then Mizzou for journalism.
My name is Angie Blanchett, and I'll be attending Jacksonville University. I'll be double majoring in marine biology and chemistry and minoring in kinesiology. I'll also be running Division I for cross country and track and field.
My name is Caleb Froman, and I'm going to Mizzou for mechanical engineering.
Rawr!
I'm Lindsay Marshall, and I'm going to SIUE to study psychology.
I'm Michaela Gindler, and I'm going to SEMO for applied mathematics.
I'm Michael Agnew, and I'm going to the Marine Corps.
I'm Ava Singer, and I'm going to Fompont University, and I'm majoring in social work.
I'm Chase Skaggs. I'm currently undecided, but I will be majoring in sports marketing.
I'm Emma Zweier. I'm going to Miami University in Ohio, and I'm studying primary education.
I'm Sierra Bradley. I'm going to St. Louis Community College, and I'm undecided.
My name is Ian Meyer. I'm going to Webster University for soccer, and I'm going to major in business.
I'm Olivia Lutker. I'm going to Maryville University either for film and editing or forensic psychology.
I'm Eva Vidal, and I'm attending Mizzou next year to study journalism or marketing.
Everyone is swinging all over next year.
Nate, why are you wearing that?
Oh, you'll see.
Cherko, where are you when I need you?
I was just getting B-roll for the movie theater story.
Never mind that. The Green Goblin has stolen the broadcast hard drive.
What?
Don't just stand there. Spider-Man is in cahoots with the Green Goblin. I need pictures for yearbook. I need pictures of Spider-Man.
I've stolen the latest hard drive for broadcast, and I hold it for ransom, and they'll have to pay me $1 million for it! Give it up, Gobby! You're too late, Spider-Man! Get near me, and I'll destroy the hard drive, you Spider-Menace! Eat web, Goblin! This will stop you, Spider-Man! I still got the hard drive, and Spider-Man's out of the way!
Spider-Man! The fate of the multiverse wouldn't be worth this risk, but that hard drive is more important. And honestly, you look like you could use some help.
Who are you guys?
We're you.
But from other dimensions.
So we're gonna beat this guy or what?
Let's do this.
To finish our broadcast, we thought we'd throw it back to 2012.
But Chase,
It's 2022.
And we're the class of 2022, so of course, we made a song about it.
It feels like the perfect night to put on our tassels and make plans for our future. Uh-oh. It feels like the perfect night for Friday night lights and cheer loud for the Tigers.
Yeah! We're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical, oh yeah! Tonight's the night when we forget about the deadlines. It's time. Oh, wow!
I don't know about you, but we're the class of 22. Our future's looking bright now. We're ready for something new. You don't know about us, but I'll bet you want to. Everything will be alright, we'll just keep repping the class of 22. 22. It seems like one of those nights. This place is too crowded. Too many cool kids.
Who's scared you right anyway?
Uh-oh. It seems like one of those nights. We ditch our last blocks and end up passing instead of failing. Yeah!
We're happy, free, confused, and lonely in the best way. It's miserable and magical. Oh, yeah! Tonight's the night when we forget about the heartbreaks. It's time. Oh, wow!
I don't know about you, but we're the class of 22. Our future's looking bright now. We're ready for something new. You don't know about us, but I'll bet you want to. Everything will be alright. We'll just keep repping the class of 22. 22. Straight up.
Water.
Drip.
Wet, wet, wet. Splash.
Thanks for joining us for our final broadcast. I'm Eva Vidal.
And I'm Ian Meyer. And remember, Oakville,
keep your eyes on the Tigers.
Recording. Yes. I was waiting for the beep. All right. Hey, Oakville, I'm your line producer, Andrew Rudd.
And I'm your line producer, Lindsay Marshall.
Oh my god, that was, that was the best one.
Here's Pass the Camera, Senior A&P Teacher Edition.
There's a lot of things in high school that I've wanted to hide from. Nikia.
Student and teachers are a lot like peanut butter and jelly.
Some mice.
To finish our broadcast, we thought we'd throw it back to 2012.
But Chase,
it's 2022.
What is wrong with that? What is wrong with that?
Wait, guys, come back. I gotta send them back or the whole multiverse is gonna rip apart. Manolis is gonna kill me.